6T Edition. Last time we were fighting the Esper Diablos in Doma Castle. This time we are still fighting the Esper Diablos in Doma Castle, and in short, it's just been a matter of spamming Rasp, and sometimes also Aspir, also known as Psych, or Mana Drain, to drastically reduce his mana, so that we can actually get him down to too little mana drain to heal himself, so we can actually finally kill this guy, take his stuff, and get on with enjoying the rest of life. Here we go. Double Rasp, so that we get extra benefits. Rasp does not drain NP, it simply damages NP. Apologies about the split video regarding the Diablos fight. I realized that I had saved over my closest access point to this, and I didn't want to have to redo it. So my apologies. Also, I was pondering how I actually beat this thing. Yeah, let's find out what's actually happening with this mana total. He still has lots of mana. Like, ridiculous amounts. Yeah, that didn't do much. Can we confuse him and have him heal us instead? Can we berserk him so that he doesn't do that anymore? Those would have been wonderful counters, but they didn't work because game. And no, we can't just reflect him. I tried silencing him, I got nothing. Can we dispel him? Toad him? Alright, well, if we dispel... what happens? If we toad him, what happens? Nothing. He also has an auto counter of white meat. Well, in that case, Rasp, his HP is effectively his MP. Sure, we'll suck some mana, and otherwise damages mana. Now I'm curious if Discord will actually do anything useful. Let's try it. Well, no effect from Discord. I'm disappointed, but I kind of understand what's going on. Can we just level ? Death him to death? Nope. Can we just hit him with death sentence? No. Can we roulette him to death? Let's see what happens. If this doesn't work, I call absolute foul on this. I call absolute foul. Maybe Magic Hammer will cause him to leak mana. But first, let's just reapply Mighty Guard, so that we have the best stuff. And here, have a haste. Find out. It does absolutely nothing. Okay, so he drastically hurt himself. What happens if we just try double ultimate? Worth a shot. No, he was just gaining HP. Even consider... Oh, yeah, all things considered. Alright, so... Psych. Rasp. MP check. All right, he has about 17k MP. It's gonna be a lot more of the similar until this thing's dead, so go ahead and fast forward if you wish. Thank you. We're on the home stretch. Only has about 6,400 mana left. Alright, this guy is totally out of mana. Let's use our usual strat of hit him with the best things we have until he stops moving. Or forks over the treasure, either way. Thank you. Well, at this point, we could no? Can't just, basically fall asleep at the keyboard and hope to kill him. But we are focused right now on getting this thing dead. And getting us the treasure. If necessary, we use some items to restore our map. But that was not necessary. Well, a team Diablos Magicite. Thank you, viewership. Good night. God bless.